Hello and welcome, my friend. And next, I am planning to show you that how to do by self this good quality and long lasting many years this two stroke engine gasoline and petrol. And for that, when we are doing this two stroke gasoline, we need first good quality this two stroke engine oil. And here is one of very good what I can recommend. This is from this Mobil, world number one oil company, and this is like extra two stroke oil. And we need firstly one bottle of that oil, and then we need also this like Servon or in Exxon this gasoline and petrol, even 98 or 99 or 95 or 92. And now I have in here this gasoline. There's about 2 gallons in here inside, about 10 liters. And then what else I need? I need also this specific additive and this liquid. And this is like liquid what name is Fuel Stabilizer. And this items and this liquid purpose is to make this my gasoline to last at least 2 years. And this is like new stuff what I can recommend. And this bottle cost about 10 US dollars and 10 euros, and that one cost about 5 to 10 US dollars or euros. And then of course gasoline is this regular price. Okay, and now I have all of these my additives, and then I can start to mixture these things. And now I am doing this similar two stroke gasoline, like there is for one example, and this is, we can also purchase this already pre-mixed this two stroke oil. And now I am two stroke gasoline, and now I am doing this 2% mixture and full premix with full synthetic two-stroke oil is in that canister. And now I am doing like 2% mixture is my mix. And then I start this my job, and of course I need now also this big canister. Look, I have in here 1 gallons or 5 liters canister, and I mixture all of this my stuff inside in this my canister. And first I have to clean that there is no any dirties, and I start this my job with this cleaning. Okay, and this next step is to clean this my canister, and for that purpose I need clean cotton cloth. And now I remove all of these dirties away in this my canister. Okay, good. And now it looks good. And then first step is to add in here this my first liquid, what is this oil. And now when I am doing this 2% mixture, I have to calculate that how much is this 2% of this oil in 2%, that how much oil I need for this 5 liter gasoline, like 1 gallon. And for that purpose I need now calculator. Okay, and now I have in here this my calculator in my cell phone, and I start this my job so that I calculate that I have 5 liters. There's first 5 in there, like 5 liters, and then I multiply that like in 0.2, and now I have like 2%, and then I calculate. Okay, and what is 5? I do again 5 times 0.002. Okay, again 5 times 0.0. Okay, now it seems that my calculator is not working. Okay, now there's like 2%, and then 0.02 means like 2%, and then I multiply this by 5 liters, and then total sum is that amount. I need oil now 0.1 liter. Okay, easy task. And I will show that again, how I calculate that how much I need this 2-stroke engine oil for this 5-liter gasoline. Okay, I start so that this my oil mixture is 2%, and I have to add in here like 0.02. Good. Now there is this amount, and then I multiply that in 5 liters, and then total sum is 0.1 liter this oil. Okay, this is my first task. Okay, excellent. And I add this my oil in here, and now I need this my oil, and I need small measurement cup, look. And in that cup I will add my oil, and there is like half deciles and 1 deciles in here, and I clean also this cup. And now there is idea that I will add in here 1 deciliter this engine oil in that amount. Okay, and then I open this oil cap. Now I add in here this 1 deci. Okay, good. And now we have mixture, look. Now we are in line 1 deci, and then I add this my oils in this my big canister in that way. Okay, this was first oil, and then second step is that I have to add this new very good additive, what is this fuel stabilizer, and this purpose, this liquid and stuff purpose, is to make this my gasoline mixture to last many years. Because now we have issue that when we use this normal new gasoline, what is good only in new, but when it is like 1 year old, then this new gasoline generates small particles what becomes bigger, and then we have very much like dusty and material stuff inside this gasoline canister, and then we can't use anymore this gasoline, because this new gasolines, they last only couple of months and then they are bad. And that's we need to add the stabilizer. And like that my iPhone, this stabilizer is very suitable for this two-stroke gasoline and also in four-stroke gasolines, like normal this engine stabilizer. And this only purpose is to preserve fuel, like in here, for 2 years. Quick and easy start. And now we can use that additive, like in our this motorcycles, and also in like these motorbikes, and these what else, love movers, and motor chine shafts, and also this boat motors, if we have some boat motors, and also snowmobiles. And now when I am adding this additive, I have to first open that cap, and remember, there is automatically this scale, that how much I have to add this additive, and there is like 1 liter, 5 liter, 10 and 20. And when I press that bottle, then this this additive liquid comes in that measurement cup. But before of that, I open that my cap hat, and this is like security lock, and now it is free. And now I have to add in here this amount, what is like 5 liter. And now I have pressed that already a little bit, and now there is 5 liter, but I will little bit add that more, that we can see that how this liquid, this fuel stabilizer liquid comes out. And now I press that little bit. Look. Be carefully. Okay, now there is like 10 liters. Now I have a little bit too much that liquid. Okay, and that means now I have to take this extra amount away. And then I check that now there is 5 liter in here when we look. Now this is right amount, excellent. And this is like waste. And now I add, there are this my oil. And now I add this fuel stabilizer, what makes this my gasoline to last many years. Now I add this liquid also together in here, look. Okay, and this is, and now remember, this is poison material. There is warning message that this liquid is harmful to our this lungs and inside our system. And then this is also this acid, that it is harmful to our skin. And also this is quite poison stuff, like rat poison. But do not eat or drink or breathe this, and work in outside like I do. I am now in garage, but my door is open, and then I close that cap. Okay, and then when I have in here these two mixtures, oil and then this additive, we can see that there is now some kind of liquid in there. Next step is that I have to add this my gasoline in here, in this 1 gallon or 5 liters in here. And now I am doing really this mixture, where is 5 liter gasoline and 2% of this engine oil. And now I open this my fuel canister cap, and this is really 98 this normal gasoline from Servon or Exxon. Okay, And now remember also that this is gasoline is poison, this gas and vapors, they are harmful, and that's working outside. And now I will add in here this gasoline in that amount. And then we have this mixture, it is almost ready. And let's look that how this works. And now use also protective eyeglasses. I have to show those. That kind of eyeglasses, because now this mixture is harmful and dangerous, because there is this additive, fuel stabilizer. Where are those warning messages? And be careful, because I don't like to go hospital. And now I add in here this gasoline. And then do not smoke, or do not do any fire now, because this is very flammable and easy to make big fire. Okay. Good. Okay. And now we can see that there is 5 liters of that liquid. And then we can see that what it looks like. Yes, it looks very good. And then final step is to grind this liquid in this new canister. And now I open this canister hat, and this is clean and empty. And now I only add this my liquid in here carefully. Now I maybe need some funnel in here. It is useful, because this could be a little bit difficult, but let's test that how it works. Okay, now I need funnel, because now gasoline spills away. Wait a second. Okay, and now I have in here this clean cotton cloth that I can clean these extra gasolines away. Good. And then I have in here this clean funnel. Now I insert this funnel in here, and then I can try to insert this my liquid again, and let's look on how it works now. Now it works better. Okay, and now I add this all my liquids in this my canister in that way. Good. Okay, good. And then I take this my funnel away, and now this my liquid is in here ready. And final step is to add this my cap in here, and then I have to do in here markings that I remember that what type of liquid this is. And then I use this my excellent solid marker what marks, writes and paints for most surface. And we can purchase these pencils in eBay. And now I insert in here this 2% mix. Okay, and now I know that there is 2% of this oil. And now, my friend, this my two-stroke gasoline mixture is ready, and I can believe that this lasts now 2 years, and I can use that is in my this lawnmower and motor saw, and also my motorcycle. Where is this two-stroke engine? Okay, that kind of information. And then, my friend, thumbs up if you think that you learned something new and you are happy of that video. And see you in next movie.